are still here at International University of East Africa, having a lot of graduates, very excited, very happy. And guess what? In the building, we have the queen herself, queen of vibes. Guess who? Pia Pounds herself. The queen of vibes is right here.
I'm very fine. How are you?
Congratulations.
Thank you.
You look beautiful.
Thank you so much.
Are you excited?
Very.
What have you accomplished right now?
I've accomplished a degree in business administration.
Business administration. This right here is a boss lady, man.
Yes.
You're a boss lady of it.
Yes.
What should we expect? What should we expect to the business in the business world?
Of course. My IUEA teaches mostly how to create jobs, how to be a job creator, not a job seeker, and how to nurture ideas and uniqueness of those ideas. And I am an artist, so expect a lot of artist-related entrepreneurship.
Sure. How have you been handling the two, the business side and then being the artist side?
School and business aren't an easy balance to put together, and it's been really very tough.
Yeah. Man, Pia Pounds right here is telling us school and then business, and then you see her on your TV dancing for you, shaking for you, giving us vibes. Are we expecting more vibes coming in? Is there anything new that you're keeping for us?
Definitely. Now that I've graduated, I'm going to concentrate a lot more on music.
A lot more music.
Yes, a lot.
Is there anything cooking already? Or?
Yes, there is something cooking. My fans can't wait. I also can't wait. There is something amazing coming, for real.
You don't want to unleash right now?
I'm full of surprises. Did you know about this?
She wants to surprise us once
more. I want to surprise you guys.
Once again, I want to say congratulations. You look really amazing. Much as your outfit. The queen right there looking very amazing.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Oh man, it's really exciting. That was Pia Pounds for good.